fine mist of oil drops is sprayed into the top chamber. Friction causes the fallen drop to acquire a charge. When the voltage on the charged plates is adjusted properly, the drop can be suspended between the plates.